If you've been spending a lot of time this month sneezing or suffering from itchy, watery eyes, you are not alone. And especially rough allergy season this fall has been taking its toll on a lot of Iowans, even the four-legged ones.
Elizabeth Kling explains how to protect your pet.
Cooper, say hi again. Say hi to the gentleman.
Carol Villeneuve's dog, Cooper, is happy to say hello as he's headed out for a walk. But this time of year, the outdoors isn't greeting him with the same kindness.
Just this week, he started having a number of issues again.
Issues with seasonal allergies, and Cooper isn't alone.
We are definitely seeing more skin-related problems, especially in the last couple of weeks. It's really, really flared with that.
Dr. Nancy Peterson at the Ingersoll Animal Hospital says many of her patients are battling high pollen counts lately, just like their owners. But instead of sneezing, allergies affect an animal's skin.
Oh, he scratches so badly. When we first caught him, he had removed all the hair around his eyes, and he was bleeding, and that's calves.
Along with scratching, other allergy symptoms include chewing on paws or smelly ears, and the problems can get worse with age.
So we may have a dog that starts with a seasonal fall allergy, and eventually they may have allergic reactions 80% of the year.
When it comes to treating allergies in pets, it's a lot like people. There's usually no quick fix.
You know, some people respond better to one medication than another, and our pets are very much the same way.
Dr. Peterson says regular baths and wiping off their paws after a walk may be the first place to start. Even small changes can bring your pet big relief. Elizabeth Kling, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Dogs are especially prone to seasonal allergies, but they can affect cats as well. Dr. Peterson says this has also been a bad season for fleas. She suggests keeping pets on a flea preventative treatment to keep that itching and scratching at bay.